With a blessing from the Bishop of Chelmsford, a new caravan dispensary for sick animals goes into service. Patients at the main Essex hospital attend in testimony to the good work of a voluntary organization which has made sick animals its cause for a quarter of a century. In the well-equipped wards, pets and workers receive the same expert treatment. Some are being cared for here while their owners are in hospital. Others, like...